white throat wolf.
Is that in his son? Way back over here off my corner now.
Tom coming up right behind us?
Yeah.
Hey, that sun changes things, little big guys.
Thank you.
flying right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This was going all day.
Just wait 30 seconds.
Yeah. Problem is, I don't know if it's 30 seconds.
You know where you're going, right? You see the... You see the...
Right of the bar cap.
I do, yeah. Right now, I'm trying to stay a little bit right because of the wind over here. Kind of cool, they got these jets overhead. All I see is white underneath, I see nothing else. No smoke from them. Watch your head, Jerry. It comes and goes today, doesn't it? It's about as constant as it's been though, in the same direction. The way it was when I was in that hot air balloon.
You could hear other balloons or what?
There's always any other balloons in the area. You could hear people on the ground like
really?
That were just, you know, it'd be like somebody that was over there,
yeah,
all the way across. You know, like we're talking
and you were
over
the water?
No, we were just over the land.
Oh, I mean,
you know, they were 300, 400 feet from us.
Yeah.
And it's like you were standing next to him talking. I don't know if it's just the sound vibrates off the ground and goes up, or...
I think it carries on water real good, but, yeah, it's about surprising if it's running over water.
Yeah, we're just over. Yeah, it looks like we've got a real mess right here in front of everybody installed.
They're all going the same direction, right? Yeah.
Spins must have two times around this time?
Yeah, they're probably going to shorten. Yeah, it looks like out of mine's coming back for a second. Already started it, yeah. Chad probably has to give Hankus, or not Hankus, but off by that time too, so.
Is it over at like 2 o'clock?
Bluefin.
Oh, is it 12 o'clock?
Yeah, it's gotta be on the other side of Bluefin. Yeah, it's on the other side of
Frank. Okay, okay. Like they're standing still right now, so somebody is looking quite good around them.
That just means we're hurrying up to the hole.
Yes. I want to sail as far to the left as possible, but it looks like everybody else is having a problem with them. I want to pull the sail in just a little bit. I'm pointing up a little higher now. Second. Do you have a regular hat though, that so your head doesn't burn?
No.
I need to grab my hat, your leather hat here.
Yeah.
Oh my god, big times. Yeah. I can't even save you, it would jinx us.
He's stuck.
Don't be laughing, you can be able to.
Frank's moving.
Seems to be the only place that anybody's moving. Everybody seems to be stopping right over here. All
right. It's going to take us so long to get left.
Well, I'm not going to. I'm just going. Ooh, see that window up there? Distant. Yeah, it looks like it's to the left here a little bit. You see that? It's the line of wind.
If you point up, can you get some speed? I mean, look at so smooth.
For a second that we had, I think we lost
me it. Too.
I don't understand though how chaotic came through there. It's just like they. Over here on our right. Actually, it's right there.
C-22 flying wing on wing.
I know, right?
coming up so fast. Yeah, eight, 9 miles an hour behind him.
Shut off that camera.